Effigy of Sir John de Lysours, who died in 1322 here at St Norwell, Nottinghamshire. And he was a knight who fought against the Scots and was unlawfully killed, according to the plaque here.